Kid Young Cooter, man, I'm definitely in the building, man, on the ones and twos. Man, we about to have a good show tonight, man. I'm gonna have my girl Charlie. Charlie gonna be kicking it with us tonight in the Players Den, so, you know. We're gonna talk about everything tonight, man. We're gonna talk about tit for tat cheating, you know. Some of y'all stay in situations a little bit longer than you should, and then, you know, shit start falling apart. You know, you got our couples out here in the city that, you know, could use some information on that topic. So I'm gonna go over that topic with my guest host, Charlie. Check out the song by the After Party, man. You know, sometimes, you know, people get stood up, man. My guest host tonight, her name is Charlie. Fellas, Miss Charlie, she's a piece of work, man, in a really good way. So, you know, she's a really strange lady, but that's my girl, man. She cool as shit, so. Gonna be kicking it in the Players Den tonight. And tonight, man, we're gonna be talking about tit for tat cheating. You know, we're gonna talk about side women, what it's like to be a side woman. You know, they out here, and you know, where does it stand in, you know, in today's dating scene? Like, what role do side women play in today's dating scene? Like, are they leveling things out, or, you know, what's going on? And, like, fellas, like, or ladies, like, do you think it's beneficial for your guy to have a side chick? I'm just saying. You know, with all these people turning lesbians, and people doing all these kind of metrosexuals, intersectional, and mingling and intertwining and all that shit that's going on today. Sometimes, hey man, side women may level shit out. Just like this beat. So, let me stop playing. So, and another topic we're gonna go over tonight is, do nice guys really finish last? Like, do they really finish last? Is it underrated, or nice guys are getting play, just not at an alarming rate, so it looks bad? I don't know. These are some good ass questions, man. So listen, we're gonna get into the Throwback Thursday of today. So, tune in to tonight's show. Tune in, man. DJ Young Cooter, man. I'm in here on the ones and twos, man. Bicking back, being cool in the city. yeah. Catch us tonight, man. Player Talk Radio.
What up?
Where you at?
Shit, I'm in the hood. Where you think I'm at, man? You know, shit.
Still coming over?
Hey, man, what I told you earlier, man, I'll be through there, man.
I've been waiting for you since you left me.
That's how you feel?
Yeah.
Red dogs hit my trap, got me four half a song. Been trapping all day, can't wait to get home.
I'm
a cat, in the bed, she ain't got no pants on. So, as I hit the door, she got ready, no more song. Two logs, two shots of Patron. Straight groups, gotta lose the truth, stacking
the
song. I'm a chunk in my grown
man. USDA in the motherfucking building, man. I'm a cat, got one baby mama. No bitch, no wife. Like Park, you need a thug in your life.
Yeah.
A young nigga to straight come through and beat it up. Let your man be the freak, he can eat it up. Shawty got the fire, she ain't let me die yet.
Nope.
Got an Aquafina flow, call it wet, wet. Baby good with a mouth,
says the right things.
Got a head on her shoulder,
she does the right thing.
Is she a bad bitch? You already know. Face like Trina and her ass like Jackie O. Got a gangsta on a mission. Best believe I know all the right positions.
Right.
She like it slow from the front, fast from the back. Put the pound game on her, hit her from the back.
Yeah.
I'm young and thuggin', I don't give a fuck. He can make love to you, I'ma beat it up.
Hey. Dogs hit my trap, got me four half a song. Been trapping all day, can't wait to get home.
I'ma
in the bed, she ain't got no pants on. So as I hit the door, she got ready, no more song. Two logs, two shots of Patron. Straight groups, gotta lose the truth, stacking the songs.
I'm
the dog, I'm the chunk in my grown man.
Shawty in the coupe, Lord knows she a star. For some strange reason, she like to do it in the car. She the type to be running her mouth.
No.
So I keep it gangster with her, let her come through the house.
Hey.
Let her play matter with slick. When we in the bedroom, she like to play with the stick.
Yeah.
I know just how to handle her.
How?
No amateur, baby, I got stamina.
She's
in the deck, now she grinding to the beat. Legs vibrating, now she messing up my sheet.
Got
a fist full of hair and a fist full of ass. She came first, I came last.
Roll the grass.
Dogs
hit my trap, got me four half a song. Been trapping all day, can't wait to get home. In the bed, she ain't got no pants on. So as I hit the door, she got ready, no more song. Two logs, two shots of Patron. Straight groups, gotta lose the truth, stacking the songs.
I'm
the dog, I'm the chunk in my grown man. Oh man,
we pull bad hoes, rip them, push them to the side. Cause real players keep reserves when it's clutch time. Matter of fact, my bottom bitch love to ride pine. She know when daddy lead the block that it's cut time. I'm in the trenches getting riches with my comrades. We fold hoes up like slacks in the player pad. Pretty skin, sick of hair, plus that ass fat. Fresh kicks on your feet, yeah, I'm digging that. Slick and Seiko, your boy slinging wood, bitch. You want that straight drop dick, come to the hood, bitch. I like to scout them ghetto hoes up in 20 grand. Cause them the ones that be with that freaky shit, man. Two drinks, three beans, now she rolling, man. The tool and the throat, I'm just tonsil patrolling, man. True pros with this shit, we ain't new jacks. We drill hoes and switch them up like fitted caps.
Dogs hit my trap, got me four half a song. Been trapping all day, can't wait to get home. In the bed, she ain't got no pants on. So as I hit the door, she got ready, no more song. Two logs, two shots of Patron. Straight groups, gotta lose the truth, stacking the songs.
I'm
the chunk in my grown man, oh man. Can't be the cuts, you know the songs.
I'm a cat and pussy.